Hey guys, today, I don't know what I'm drawing. We're gonna draw a home screen of an iPhone.
First, we're gonna draw the phone. So we're gonna draw this line down. If you have a ruler, you can use one, but I don't have one on me right now. Once you drew that line, a little curve, always pause the video if you need to. And another little curve. From the little curve, we're going to draw another line. And then another little curve. And line. And another little curve. And then a line. Now, we're going to draw a line that doesn't starts very close to the end, to that first, our first lines, but doesn't touch them. And then, we got to draw the home button. And then we basically just copy what we did first. And then that up here. Then we're gonna draw all the apps. First I'm gonna draw my hot one. Four apps on it. Two, three. Three apps on it. This page can have as many apps as you want. I'm not going to do many just for the sake of time. Okay, and now once you finish that, I'm going to add one more right here. You can color in your iPhone, and you can add a line around it and color it so it looks like the case, but I'm not going to do that just because I don't really want to. Now, I'm going to color it. I'm going to use red, purple, and blue, and gray, dark gray, and light gray. I'm using these markers. You can use any kind. This is my kind of annoying brother.
Louie, close the door!
Okay. I'll slam it.
Okay, that was really annoying. You guys are probably farther than I am at this point. When you're done, tell me how you guys' looks in the comments, 1 out of 10. Doesn't matter if it's a 1. It doesn't matter what it is. I'm curious what you guys did. And in future videos, we're gonna add up maybe whoever has the best score, maybe get a giveaway. Maybe. I'm thinking about it. If it is, and this is our first video, maybe an iPhone. This is taking a little too long, so I'll leave you guys and let you finish your coloring. Bye!